Now, I know you're wondering how this all started. We were working on a gin, and the killer came over, ran us off. I just kind of dipped around the gin, came back to it, and then I started working on it. And then I popped that bitch in his face. So, this is the result.
Ugh!